remember, before you walk, we're going to have to learn how to shift your weight anyway. Right? Okay, so stay within the walk. Alright, so let's practice just leaning to your left. Alright? I've got you, I'm holding you
there. There you go, good. That's
like
how
that?
Much
we're going. And then just go right.
Scary.
You feel okay?
Yeah,
I just get out lightheaded or feeling.
No.
Okay, good. Let's just work on your weight shifting. So go left. Straight diagonal. But for now, go right side and a little forward, right there. Because that'll give you the clearance to move so that this leg, left leg, will stop. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
You need to kind of shift your weight this way so the pressure's off the right leg. Okay, let's go back over here. Left and forward. Good. And back to midline. Let's go right and forward.
That's your fear. I mean, it can go like that. I mean, it can lean forward, but we...
I feel like my legs are...
The machine won't let it.
It's locked in. It won't happen. It can't. I mean, this one can't. The variable one, yeah, eventually can. But this one can. So we're both falling. Nobody's ever fallen. Okay?
Okay?
No, you're going to be fine. It's just unsure of the whole system. And you haven't been walking, so it's just scary.
When's
the last time you're, well, you stand.
You stand.
Yeah.
How tall do you stand?
Well, yeah, I mean, when I get up, it's only for a second.
Not this long.
Yeah.
This completely locks you in. Now, there is, sometimes, there'll be a safety mode that goes on. And if something's, like, something's off, and we won't hold you in, we'll find a chair and sit you right down. But it'll be a big thing, and that's on us, not on you. Feel snug in here, is it?
Yeah,
good?
It's okay.
Okay. Ready?
Absolutely. When I start walking, you will feel.
Oh, okay.
Stop.
Sometimes because you're not used to being up, your blood rushes down from your head to your muscles, and so you can get a little lightheaded.
Oh, okay. I just got to see that.
Come on, Frank, you can do it.
We're going to push the button. You don't take the step. We do it. Okay? It's going to be good.
Okay.
I know. You're going to be fine. We have
I feel like I'm going to go forward.
Jay's
got
you.
You.
You can't go forward.
See, if
he's
not. This is me pulling you back. Because I don't want to pull you back too much because I think that's going to be your
one leg is going first.
The right leg.
Right.
So you're going to lean to your left.
I'm so afraid to do this.
Oh, you're going to be good. You're going to like it.
Okay. So I'm going to put one hand here. I'm going to put one hand on the camel's back. I promise you're not going to want to try. Okay? So that beeping means that we're ready to take a step. Right? Are you sure?
You're going to be okay. I promise.
Okay.
It's going to be good.
Frank, it's going to be good.
It's going to be good.
It's going to be good.
And we pause. You just, it's not going to just keep walking.
It's not going to keep walking on its own.
We have to push the button each time. So we can pause any time. And sometimes we will just say, okay, pause, and we'll have you push up, push down on your hands and bring your feet together. That will help you do that. We'll help you lift the whole thing and keep that together.
Okay.
Okay. But we'll just take it
really left. Just straight left. A little bit more. Okay, we're going to hold this, and now, when you hear me, when Michael hears me say step, he's going to press the button. Okay, step. Good. Okay. How was that?
Move to the right.
Now you're going to move to the right and forward a little bit, to about there. And now step. Good. Now put your weight to the left.
You're doing it, what?
Stop.
Want to stand still here?
Yeah.
Sure. All right, so what we're going to do, you know how to do a dip?
You're
going to push down your hands, and we're going to line up your feet.
Okay.
So ready?
One, two, three. Bring your foot back. anything spasming or hurting you. Okay, we got you, you're not falling. This will not swoop away from you.
Real quick, I just want to show you. So, you're walking, right? I'm going to face you, but I'm trying to do the opposite of what I'm doing. So when you first start, it's just leaning like this. And when I say step, I right foot's going to do this. Once you get here, it goes walker. And then wait over the right leg.
But you don't take the step, we do.
Okay. Your responsibility is to kind of get that walker far enough away so you don't miss.
You mask the walker and you move with your arms to the spot. And we help you move to that spot.
Right? But also, that shifting of your weight will help you there, but we want you to get some of it.
I got you. Are you okay?
Now,
if we find the exact sweet spot, you don't even have to use your arm. You're balancing just really well and you're really not on your hands. So you're close to that right now. I barely have even hold you. I'm just kind of barely doing it. You're doing the sweet spot right now. Whenever we start, he does start to dip. Here is to hold it. Because if I like go, see how you're starting to fall to the right?
Yeah.
Well, that means
keep more of that weight out over the left. Yeah. That's what we mean by holding the swing. Okay? And step. So good. Get that walker forward. Walker first.
There you go.
A little bit more. There you go. Now put your weight over that right leg. And about a little more right. Right there. Now see how we're falling back.
Use your arms.
I got you.
I'm sliding.
A little sliding more.
Forward.
Oh, pull the walker back. I got you. Pull it back. Good. Okay, a little more to the right. See how you're falling left now? So go more to the right. Right there. Hold that. Hold it. And step. Good. Walker. Get over that left leg. Let's go this side. A little more, and forward, right there. So you're starting to fall back to the right, so lean more to the left. Perfect. Hold it there and step. Good. Over that right leg. A little more, right there. Stay right there. Hold it and step. Good. Walker. A little more with the walker. There you go. Now. Only because when you go left and forward, you're going to be really close to that walker. More left, more forward. Right there. Okay, hold it there. Come out, see how you're falling off of it? There you go, hold it. Perfect. Step. Good. Okay, walker. There you go. One more to the right. Right there. Hold it. Step.
Good.
Good. Now, see how you're back here with me? Shove your weight forward and, left and forward. Over to the left. I'm going to help you a little bit. Right there. That's where you want to be. Now hold it. And step. Good. Okay. Now I'm going to go forward and right. Right there. And step. Okay. Stand still. So we can turn on. So we're going to do that dip, okay? remember that? Did we talk about that?
Yeah.
Pivot to the right.
So you're gonna slowly turn your walker to the right. There's a pivoting. Now we're gonna help you up. Let's do a dip. 1, 2, 3. Dip.
And the walker.
Walker. Not too far. 1, 2, 3.
The walker.
Oh, we don't have to lift too high, we can just let me pivot. So you're gonna turn your body that way to the right, okay? 1, 2, 3. Good. Walker. Cricket, we'll do it little by little. 1, 2, 3. Walker. And a little bit more so that we can line up the feet. 1, 2, 3.
Try to push down on the one that's pivoting.
I'll just lift up and drag that foot.
Okay.
Okay, take a break. How'd that feel? I know you were scared.
Scary. But you did it, and you didn't fall, and we got you. And this tether's got you. There's no way to fall.
Hi, Frank.
All right. That's enough. Don't do anymore.
I think you can walk back, and then I can turn it off. All right. That's fair.
So whenever we stop like this, when we start, it's always the right foot that steps, so you always want to lean left. Okay? That's good. And then step. Walker first. More, a little more. There you go. Right leg. Forward. Go forward some more. Right there. Okay? And step. Good. Wow, that's great.
Good.
I think I'm going to fall.
You're still not going to fall.
You got the forward, let's work on the side. One step. Good. Walker. Forward. Okay. Now lean right and forward. Go over that right leg. Go over that right leg. Right there. That's where you want to be. Hold it. Hold it back. Hold it there. Okay. Step. Good. Walker. A little bit more walk forward to the walk. Good. Go left.
I feel off balance. Wait.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry.
You're good. Can you put your weight to the left? And you shift your weight to the left. Right there. That's where you want to be. Okay. Can you hold it though?
Yeah.
This is how you're going to fall to the right?
No. Not really.
Okay. Right there. Okay. Step. That's better.
Step.
Mm-hmm. Now walk it forward. Good. Now let's get over that right leg. So you lean to the right. That looks good. Now lean forward. Lean forward. Lean forward some more. I'm going to help you. Right there. Step. Walker. Good. Lean left.
I'm off.
Yes. So I want you to lean left. You'll get closer to the walker and you feel more better. I feel better?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's where you want to be. And step. Let's go ahead and go with the walker. Okay, so now you're leaning this way. I need you to lean to the right. Get over that. Right. Perfect. And step. Good. All right, push that walker forward and lean left and forward. Get over that left leg.
Uh-oh.
I got you.
You got it.
Now lean left some more. Use that right hand to push. Perfect. Hold it and step. Good. Now, lean right. Nice. Right there. Step. Okay. Push that walker forward some more. Okay. Lean left. Use that right hand to help you. And forward some more. Need help? Right there. And right there. Hold it. Step. Good. Okay. Lean to the right. And forward. Right there.
All right.
Step.
Okay.
Okay. So we're gonna pivot.
Dip, or you're gonna pivot right.
Pivot right. So move the walker right. And you're gonna help us turn. Yeah. Push down to that walker and lift yourself up. Keep turning. Good.
Do you want me to start videoing?